7 is coming in? Okay, I shall let him in so that we can hear what he has to offer.
Hey, Voice 1, how are you?
I'm fine. So what did you want to see me for?
I found these errors at the message shop. They might be useful for you to use.
Really? Thanks, Voice 7.
Hey, Voice 1, can you tell these two asses to stop? They are both messing with me.
Well, you were the one that was over here messing up Voice 1's house, you big fat dumbass.
Big fat dumbass? I'll show you.
Are you cotton picking? Oof.
Elbow in the front.
Ow! What the fuck?
Voice 3 should be kicked out of here.
What the hell? Hell no! This is Voice 1's house, so he decides.
You know what? If you all don't stop it, you will all be kicked out of here, including Voice 3. Do you got it?
Whatever. Let's just see what you got in the mail today.
I hope it's candy.
Microsoft Sam is here to punch you all. What will you do?
Well, we can't ignore him, but we can blow his ass up.
Here's Pokémon. What are those?
I don't know, but I think that might be the errors I gave Voice 1. Is there a choice? What about using me to blow his ass to flames?
You know as well as I do that there is no such choice, you dumbass. So why are you even bringing that shit up?
Oops.
I'm just going to blow his ass up like Voice 3 said, but without him killing himself.
Then go for it!
Bullshit.
Ow. What the hell? How did that shit come here, if I wasn't even near the house?
Sam, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. How is the voicers?
They are doing fine. They seem ready to get Voice 1 and the others.
Good. Make sure that Voice 1 is down first. He is the one that caused that Louis error and I'm still a little hurt from the attack.
Hey Sam, don't worry, they will be dead as soon as Negative Voice 2 is out there beating the shit out of them. Ha. Like you said, they are so stupid. Ha.
Yes, they are really stupid asses that are ready to claim their deaths.
Why don't the three of us fight them instead?
Are you an ass? You have to lead them to you, not get to them. Man Mike, where has your brain been? Has it been in the recycle bin?
Sorry, Sora.
Listen up all evil voices, you are going to get the Speakonia voices. If you succeed, you will win some money, but if you lose, I shall blow your asses up one by one. Today Negative Voice 2 will be out to get the Speakonia voices. Go get them, Negative Voice 2.
Yes, sir!
Alright, the troops that are waiting here shall rest and eat. Negative Voice 2 is on the job.
Looks like we will win this round for today. Ha.
Mary, I couldn't agree with you more. Ha.
No errors will get in the way this time.
Did it work?
I don't know, it probably did.
Holy shit! What error is this?
An evil voice is coming to battle you. Are you ready for the fight? Yes, I am.
This could lead to danger. Voice 1, don't click on the yes button.
What the hell, Voice 3? This is not your computer. So let him do whatever the hell he wants. Go ahead, Voice 1, click on yes if you are ready.
You are all so stupid. Do you think you can beat me? What the fuck? We can beat your ass at any time.
Try this! Twisted attack!
Ow! My ass hurts badly!
Hey Voice 1, how about we use those extra errors to take this dumbass out?
Right! Go Pokémon!
Aw shit! Poké attack! I can't battle it or run! Shit! Ow! That Pikachu was too strong!
That's what you get!
I'm having a feeling that Microsoft Sam is behind all of this Voice 2 cocky stuff.
And what gave you that idea, you smartass? We know that shit already.
Oh, don't worry, guys. Sam, Mike, and Mary are going to get it now.
Come on out, my legendary Pokémon. Go get Sam, Mike, and Mary.
It looks like we did it. Ha 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 ha. Voice 1 should be dead by now. Yes, I can feel the victory.
What victory? Your ass is dead and so is your friends.
What the hell? How did you get your asses in here?
We beat the shit out of the fake voice, you asshole!
Yeah, you ass!
What are you going to do? Beat me up too? You are all such an ass.
We will see about that. Come on, guys, it's time to leave.
They gave up. What losers.
Sam? Look at this, I think I'm a target. Pokey attack. Dialga has come to kick your ass, Mike. What will you do? Oh shit. I can't battle it or run. Why is it that I always get the stupid ass choices in this shitty series? Ow, 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 ow. What the fuck?
What the hell? I'm going to come over there and kill them for this shit.
Sam? You might want to run like me and Mike right now. Another error has come.
Pokia has appeared. Pokia is here to fight alongside with Dialga. What are you going to do now? Sweet. I get to use the buttons too. I guess that other error baited you, Mike. I would like to see it kick my ass.
How did we not see that one coming? Oh shit. It looks like we are going to get a second helping. How did we not see that one coming?
Is it all over yet?
I don't think so.
Oh shit.
Bombs away!
How did we not see that one coming?
Is it all over yet?
Yes it is, you dumbass. They won. But next time we will strike back at them all with Negative Voice 6.
It looks like we won. Let's get a drink.
Why do we have to look at another error message to get a goddamn drink around this place?
Don't worry, you know, it's on me.
Cheers! And may we all have a good day!
Oh boy, what a day! I'm going to check the last email, then I'm going to bed. This message has no title. Fine, Voice 6, you may come in, but I need to get some rest, so make it fast.
Voice 1, there is trouble. Sam is going to destroy our whole computer system with a time bomb, and this time, Negative Voice 6 uses Pokemon that can kill us in one move. You must tell the others and quick.
Shit. This resting will have to wait. Come on, Voice 6. We are getting the others.